Obviously, ChatGPT has been around for a couple of months now, and obviously it's super useful and it has a huge impact. I mean, it's the fastest growing app ever, and people are using it for all kinds of things. For generating content like blog posts, drafting emails, summarizing text, writing code, really for all kinds of things. But the obvious question is, will it replace our jobs? I mean, since it can do all these things, who needs you or me or all of us?
And the honest answer is, we don't know. But of course, we also used ChatGPT heavily in the last months. And what we do know now is the following. It can tremendously speed up research tasks by saving you the time to click through multiple Google results. It can help you to create code snippets, and it can help you with coding in general. It helps a lot with copywriting and preparing materials. In our case, for example, it helps us to prepare video and course descriptions and other things like that. And it's not just ChatGPT. We also explored other AI-based tools, for example Midjourney, that helps you to create AI-based images, and we think this tool is an insane boost for your creativity and productivity. Parts of this video thumbnail, for example, were created with the help of Midjourney.
So to sum it up, ChatGPT and these other AI tools can really boost your productivity. And yes, therefore, of course, ChatGPT and all these other tools can replace certain tasks and probably will replace certain tasks. And if you happen to have a job that only consists of such tasks, then yes, this job might get replaced. But it seems very unlikely that you have a job that only consists of such tasks. In addition, the content generated by ChatGPT also sometimes is flawed. It can contain so-called hallucinations, which simply is content that sounds right, but isn't. Because in the end, and that's really important to understand because it sometimes doesn't seem like it, ChatGPT doesn't think like a human. It doesn't have an understanding of the world. Instead, it's predicting words. It does that really well, for sure, because there is a complex model behind the scenes, but it is all about predicting words in the end. And by the way, ChatGPT also doesn't take any responsibility for the output it's generating, another important difference compared to humans. Therefore, ChatGPT can support you in your daily work, just as it supports us, as Manuel already mentioned.
But in general, ChatGPT is only as good as the person who uses it. It can give you a huge productivity boost when used efficiently, so you should at least be familiar with the basics of the topic you chat about with ChatGPT. So considering all this information we talked about now, and coming back to the title of this video, will ChatGPT replace our job as online educators?
Well, of course, ChatGPT can help with learning. When asked about a specific problem, it can give you the answer. But how do you know which problems to ask for? For our courses, we carefully plan and create the curriculum and select the content that should go into these courses, aiming to give you a curriculum and structure you can follow to learn a topic in the best possible way. For all that, we use our cutting-edge knowledge and, of course, also incorporate our professional experience. There also is a big difference between being guided and asking for instructions. And of course, let's not forget the personal touch. We believe that ChatGPT and these AI tools can therefore help you with learning just as they can help you in so many other areas. They can, for example, help with repetition, diving deeper, or follow-up questions you might have. And since ChatGPT can give you such a huge productivity boost, we created an entire brand new course on it, ChatGPT The Complete Guide. As always, you of course find a link to the course with a huge discount below the video, and in this course, we will get you started with ChatGPT, take a look behind the scenes, explore the art of prompt engineering, which is all about writing prompts efficiently to get the best possible results, and we'll dive into plenty of examples and possible use cases. But we actually created an entire overview video with all the details about the course, which you also find on the course landing page. So why don't we just take a look at that? Generative AI models and tools like ChatGPT changed everything, and they have the potential to replace jobs. But if used to your advantage, they can also boost your productivity and get you into a new job, no matter if you're an accountant, designer, developer, or anything else.
That's why we built this course, to enable everyone to leverage AI and reap its benefits. And with prompt-based AI tools like ChatGPT, which are all about getting the best responses for your requests, It all comes down to writing the best prompts. Hence, we took great care to explore and evaluate current prompting best practices, come up with our own ideas, and test which approaches yield the best results.
We condensed our learnings into this course and enriched all the theory with small and big examples covering common tasks like drafting emails, summarizing text, generating creative content like blog posts, or writing code even without any programming skills. This course truly is for everyone. No matter your skill set, by the end of the course, you will be able to use AI to your advantage. And with this course, you will learn about a broad variety of prompting techniques, and you will learn how to use ChatGPT effectively so that you can always choose the right approach for a given problem.
And we don't just give you the theory. This course comes with a lot of examples, including some big hands-on sections where we guide you through complete demo scenarios and more complex use cases. In addition, we'll also explore Midjourney, an AI-based image generation tool, which in combination with ChatGPT allows you to generate amazing output within seconds. But we also don't stop here. You will also learn how you can use the technology ChatGPT uses under the hood to build your own programs. So you will, for example, learn how you can use these technologies to build your own chatbot or your own utility programs. In addition, you'll also learn how to build and run automated AI workflows with help of AutoGPT and LangChain.
So that's the course. But who are we? We, that's Manuel, and me, Maximilian. And together we created many best-selling courses on a broad variety of topics. And like all our other courses, this course, of course, comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee, no questions asked, and you can watch the entire first course section for free. And therefore, what are you waiting for? Make sure you're not missing out on ChatGPT and AI in general, and instead use it to your advantage. We'd love to welcome you on board of this course and start this journey together with you.